the wall. Scrap with my dogs, rap with my dogs, cat with my dogs. Fly with me in the land, Oakland, Los Angeles. Real homies never turn to run, even if a youngster don't wanna pull them. Even if a youngster wanna meet the sun, they gon' rep to the death where the roots from.
These days another change, my homies stay the same. Life feeling strange, cause this world's getting so deranged. Each day's another change, my homies stay the same. Life feeling strange, cause this world's getting so deranged. I'm with my homies, yeah. I'm with my homies, yeah.
Real homies stand and struggle. I know you came to hustle, grit your teeth and clench your knuckles. We didn't come to fight, we came to get you. You won't live with me till we die, that's how homies ride. No need for consternation.
Hey gentlemen, ready? And here it comes, the NBA on 2K Sports with Greg Anthony. So here's Oklahoma City's starting group. The rugged duo of Ibaka and Adams in the middle. Andre Robertson out there with Russell Westbrook. And it's Durant and a small four.
Get back!
And Stephen Collins. And pushing it up here. Here is Oklahoma City.
Easy to see who's going to win that race.
Yeah, it's a tough time getting the lid off the basket so far.
Come on, shoot that.
Boy. That's a dream. And Durant gets it to go. The assist by four. And it's 9 points.
Timeout is called into the game for the Thunder.
And you can tell the defense a little out of sync. I think he just wants to get everybody back on the same page.
Yeah, I like this timeout, Greg. I think it's a good one because it looks like they need a minute to talk things through here.
Just a completely different team after Kobe's injury. Not so much in results,
assists in the game. The Thunder lead by five.
Hasn't taken them long to make their mark in the paint. I mean, they're doing a lot of their scoring from in there.
Catching up on the changes for Oklahoma City. And Russell Westbrook is subbed in for Randy Ford. The first half of basketball. Thunder lead by three. And we'll be back right after halftime to get the third quarter underway.
Your safety is our number one concern. In the event an emergency evacuation of Staples Center becomes necessary, please walk calmly out and away from the facility.
All right, Staples Center. Welcome back, everybody. The third quarter now beginning. Both sides looking to pull away in the last half of the game. What a game we're seeing from Kevin Durant.
I know we've said this many times before. What a great game.
just over a minute played so far. He kicks to Adams. To the middle. Saved by Ibaka. He assists. Ibaka's got 5 points so far.
His own perception.
We've seen Kevin Durant really the Thunder also changing it up. Dennis Kanter's checked in for Steven Adams, and it's Raiders in for Robinson. Here's Robinson.
Some punishment with that two-hand throwdown.
And Clark, now's the time to do it. Continue to attack that rim.
Will it go? Misses off the right iron.
You know, so many games are decided by which team wins the rebound battle, and that's held true in this one so far.
And Clark, their effort on the glass has given them the advantage, but it's also been the effort in general that's made a difference.
Sort of awesome dunk is one of the reasons this team is in charge of this game right now.
Clark, there is a swagger out here on the court that they possess and are not afraid to show it either.
That's right.
I tell you what, just the love to go up and jam like that.
And the Lakers have possession. The Thunder making the shot. Shoots from 12. The Thunder pull in. Thank you. five. And Westbrook, here we go. To the paint. And there's the foul. It's on Brandon Bennett. That's his first foul. And some changes here for the Lakers. Tarik Black, he's checked in for Julius Randle.
Nick Young.
And Nick Young is subbed in for Clarkson. Kicks it to Roberson. Westbrook passes to Roberson. Shot clock at five. Adams dishes to Williams. Williams kicks to Bass. Three-pointer. And it's Young. Short rest, very important, and one of the benefits of this part of the game is getting on the same page with your team, all having the chance to hydrate, with literally replenish your energy for the late game push. A moment to check in with Doris Burke. Doris?
Yes, Kevin, during that last break, I heard Billy Donovan as he addressed his team. His message? I don't want us patting ourselves on the back just yet. We can congratulate ourselves after the final horn.
Four on the clock. Durant, that's good.
And really, it looks like he may just try to take this thing over on his own and really build that lead. And it's been about the rebounding. Really, that's the dividing line in this game.
Yep, and they've simply shown more aggressiveness, guys. More desire to secure the ball.
Now here's Durant. City needs to get off a shot. And here's Westbrook.
Shot clock violation.
And they force the shot clock violation. Great team. Nancy's checked in for the Lakers. Kobe comes in for Young. Serge Ibaka has checked in for the Thunder. Kept alive. Here's Bass.
You know, there are a lot of bigger power forwards than him in the NBA.
We're in the final quarter of play here, 3 minutes in. Durant dishes to Westbrook. Back to Durant. And Durant, and yes, it is. And so they really are.
He thought he had that one clean, but the ref saw it different.
Roy Hibbert.
seconds left in the fourth quarter. So it's Oklahoma City picking up.
That's good.
And they're going to count the bucket. Here's Curry with the three. Pass to Johnson. Outside Green. Changes. Spates checked in for Bogut. Rebound comes in for Bogut. It's Livingston in for Curry. Timmy gets the ball to Ewers. And he can extend the lead to double digits. Green on right time. Here's Thompson. It's tipped. Golden State moving the ball around. Spates sets a screen. Offensive rebound. Chance to refuel and hydrate with some Gatorade, as there is more basketball. And looking at the same thing used to be against them.
Just the start they're looking for in this game. Solid offensive.
Very crisp and sharp. Not much stagnation at all.
Let's reset the lights. Curtis Hill Gatorade as the second quarter gets going. Now with the post game, Everly and Harden there at the backcourt, and it's McDaniels in for the flashes to Thompson. Basketball. Rockets ahead. They're up by 11. Stay with us, folks. We'll get back just after halftime to start the third quarter.
Second half. We'll see if that's the case here.
Now it's been a one-sided affair so far for the first two quarters, but there's plenty of time to have a comeback. James Harden. An exceptional performance so far from James Harden.
He just can't shoot the triple any better than he did in that first half. That was incredible.
And here in the second, Greg, he's got to get and making it. If that's the case, no reason for him to stop.
And on the floor for Steve Kerr as we get into the second half. Iguodala, the three, with Barnes, the stretch four. Barbosa is out there with Steph Curry. And it's Green in the pivot spot, manning the middle. Here's Howard. Great D that time from Green.
You know, fought hard from start to finish on that play. Defended the shot and then finished it off with the rebound.
And it's in. Basket number six for him thus far. He has only missed two shots from the floor. Rockets lead by 12.
And the Rockets were a tough team last year, but at times it really felt like a one-man show. Allen carried them so much for so long. You just have to wonder if it wore him out.
And yes,
timeout.
That's now 8 points for Steph Curry.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart.
Give it to the Rockets.
Yeah,
Boy, last year the Rockets dealt with a lot of injuries. I mean, front court and post players were hit the hardest. I think almost every Rocket big would end up missing some time.
Looking at who's out there now for the Rockets. Howard's checked in for Smith. Matsuyama's comes in for Michael Beasley. Trevor Ariza's checked in for KJ McDaniels. And it's Andre Beverly in for Jason Terry. And last season, the injuries for the Rockets did pile up. Dwight Howard was out. Terrence Jones was out. They missed those guys for multiple games. Andre Iguodala is checking for Barnes. Iguodala dishes to Green. From 10 feet out, it falls for his seventh bucket of the contest. He's 7 for 9. Rockets lead 12.